Hello, everyone. Welcome. This is a Spring Equinox sound bath, an astrology meditation for Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. Thank you so much for joining us, for subscribing to our channel, for liking this video, and for all of your donations. We really do appreciate it. So just getting comfortable. See if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve. Anything you need to do moving forward. See if you can release that for the time being, so you can be fully open, fully present, fully relaxed. The spring equinox celebrates the beginning of the astrological year. Aries, the first sign of the zodiac, is known as the exaltation of the sun, the most powerful position in the stars. Vital energy awakens us at this time to a significant new beginning. Aries is brave, bold, fiery, ready to take action. It represents the desire to express our individuality, to activate our willpower and vitality, and to initiate new cycles of experience. This time has an energy of awakening, of rebirth and growth. And in the Northern Hemisphere, energy begins moving outwards. Flowers bloom, nature becomes fertile again, and we too are inspired to create and to blossom with new dreams and new ideas. The equinox has long been considered to be a sacred time of balance, unity, and working in harmony with Mother Nature. It is believed that the veil between the dimensions is thin, making it easier for us to connect with higher realms and with our spirit guides and ancestors. It is a magical portal of darkness and light, an opportunity to balance the duality of our shadow side with our divine essence. A time to honor how we've dealt with any changes during the past year. So perhaps allowing this sound bath to help us create some space for inner peace, balance, and healing, to clear away any mental or emotional disturbances in our fields, any blocks. And then really creating this space for what we would like to bring in the coming year. By releasing and letting go, we become a clear channel for manifestation, for coming into alignment with our highest purpose and our truest, most authentic selves. So with this in our awareness, getting comfortable if you haven't already, really dropping in to the present moment, fully absorbed in this experience, perhaps lying down with your eyes closed, relaxing your body, softening your shoulders, relaxing your mind, arriving in this moment. And maybe you're starting to notice your breath coming in moving out. If you'd like, you can place one hand over your heart and the other over your belly, feeling the movements of your breath coming in and flowing out. And taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air. And breathing out through your mouth. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with a peaceful vibration. And releasing all tension and stress. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with light energy from the universe. And as you breathe out, feeling waves of purification cleansing your entire field. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peaceful healing energy. And letting go, deeply relaxing. Following the cycle of your own breath coming in and moving out. And whenever you're ready, allowing your arms to gently fall to your side. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, mother jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space, slowly moving, stretching in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, you can slowly make your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new, beautiful energy to flow through into this space that you created by slowing down, by letting go, by being open to receive all of this new beautiful energy, allowing all of this light energy from the universe to flow through, filling all of your cells with radiant health and possibility, infinite love and light filling your entire being. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can make your way up to a seated position with your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space, just feeling this beautiful peace radiating throughout your entire being. Taking a deep breath in of self-love and self-gratitude. And releasing. Now sending this love and gratitude out to everyone else who's part of this experience, everyone in your space with you, taking a deep breath in and sending out this vibration. Now with an om, let's send this beautiful, peaceful vibration we created out to all beings everywhere. The whole planet, the entire universe, taking a deep breath in for Om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone so much for being here. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. Thank you so much for joining us. Thank you to the beautiful Power and Grace Yoga Studio in New Bedford, Massachusetts for hosting us. We really appreciate it. Also, thank you for subscribing to our channel, for liking this video, for sharing it with anyone else you feel may benefit from this experience. and thank you for your donations.